all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter.
What to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called him by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away you all.
And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down that chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose, a cherry. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned the chin and laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney.
Sleigh to his team, gave the whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him explain as he drove out of sight.